Plants vs. Zombies is a somewhat old tower defense game made in 2009. The game involves planting plants to protect yourself from the zombies trying to come at your house. At the beginning of the game, it might seem like it's really simplistic, but as you progress, you unlock more and more plants, which open up new strategies, totaling up to 51 plants by the end of the game. Not only do the plants get more unique, but there are also new zombies and terrains that force you to adapt. For instance, after completing World 1, you reach World 2, where the zombies attack during the night and gravestones start popping up that block your path. Because the sun is down during the night, you are forced to use fungus instead of plants, because they are more cost-effective than the regular plants are. Finally, near the end of the game, you unlock the mini-games, which are all unique takes on the original game. Such mini-games include walnut bowling, where you bowl plants at the zombies as they approach, or Zombotany, where the zombies have the heads of the plants that you are using.